The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Okay, let's go save the village. Not sure why they're marked. Must be doing something to make them marked. Whoa, okay. No, doggo! Wait, where did the doggo? Where did the enemy go? These wizard people. They've ruined this whole place. Must have looked amazing before they came along. I lost a bunch? That's unfair. No, doggo, no! Why would you do that? They did not, whoa, they did not do the AI particularly well for the old doggo there as he runs off and gets himself killed. I hear a chicken. Sickles. Chicken-sized zombies. Yeah, give my dog back. I wonder if big Minecraft fans will actually like this. Because it is quite a departure from the normal game. That being the only thing that's similar is the aesthetic. Uh-oh. Oh wow, even more of these guys. Whoa, so many zombies. Skeletons. Okay. There you go, I'll heal you up. Oh, more of them. No! Not my doggo! Doesn't heal the doggo, just heals me. I did not expect a bunch more. I didn't even do anything. Is it just because I killed the last ones? Oh, it's because I wasn't opening the gate that was causing them to spawn. Stop them from empowering the enemies. Got you. Didn't think I'd actually be able to hear you, but I did. What is with you? Shadow. Ooh. Run up to a creeper, not a great idea. They survived the firework bomb arrow, even. Oh, sorry, that was a cow. Oops. Into a rock. No! You come back! Oh my, so many! Whoa. I mean, that's cool magic. Who just did that? Who just blew me up? No! Stuck! Okay, magic person, you got. Oh, you guys! More of you! So many magic peeps! Yeah, no wonder my poor doggo died. just dies from my burning aura. Wait, oh, there you are. Didn't even see you. Just a cow. They can run from my aura, but it won't help them. Really, just bread? Just bread in a giant chest? Good job there aren't creepers on a tiny chickens. This thing's horrible. This thing's got horrible spooky music. Got you. Yeah, leveled up. Sorry? What is this? An enchanted spider. Oh, you did an enchanted. Ah, I'm stuck. Heal me! Ring the warning bell. This place looks deserted, so who are we warning? I need to heal. Let's have a look around while I wait for that to finish cooldown. I love the autumn trees. Looks really nice. Oh, there's a ship. Are we going sailing? Nope, we're going through there, okay. Whoops, wrong button. Of course, the Illager will show up. Where did the wizard guy go? Phew, got you. Yay, we saved a village.
You did it. And the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Thanks to us. We are the heroes. Me and my dog. pretty cool that they give you stuff after you finish a mission. So when the wind horn echoes throughout the forests of the overworld, the creatures of the night tremble with fear. So what does it do?